From coast to coast and around the world, it's time to praise the Lord.